Oh, Yahweh Bashem, Yahushah, Bashem, Rakakadash, which means all praises be to the Heavenly Father, in the name of His only begotten Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit, all right? Double honors to the elders and apostles, a great millstone, who rule over Israel, all right? And peace and blessings to the hopeful elect scattered abroad throughout the four corners of the earth. This is the brother Tezrah Law, and I'm going to be making a quick video about the La Palma, I believe that's how you pronounce it, La Palma volcano that exploded, all right? Now, they said that if it escalates, I believe, it could send a tsunami big enough that'll head towards the U.S. East Coast and flood the East Coast of America, all right? I don't know how true that is, but it's been brought up, okay? Anything can happen in these times, all right? And as we know with the volcano, people are evacuating, all right? It's going crazy. And as you can see, all where these Edomites are is nothing but hell breaking loose, man. You have the fires in Greece, all right? You have the floods in, I believe, Western or Eastern Europe, wherever Germany is located, that area, it was floods. You have this volcano here. Then you have the fire in Greece, all right? These natural causes are mainly affecting the wicked, because the Lord said He made the wicked for the day of evil, all right? Let me get that for you. Yahweh Bashem Yahushah created the wicked for the day of evil, all right? And this is just the beginning of sorrows, like it says in Matthew 24:8 that you see on my screen. Proverbs 16:4, Yahweh have made all things for Himself. Yeah, even the wicked for the day of evil. And these Edomites are going to keep catching hell, man. Here in America, they're watching their great kingdom fall slowly, all right? Europe, Russia, Israel, New Zealand, Australia, all where these Edomites are, man, is hell, man. And it's just going to keep getting worse and worse and worse until World War III pops off and it's the grand finale of it all. And Yahweh Shah is going to invade this earth, man. A quote-unquote so-called alien invasion. And He's going to slaughter all these nations, starting with Esau, Edom. Isaiah 63, who is this that coming from Edom with dyed garments from Bozrah, all right? And this volcano is just one of the many great miseries that's coming upon this earth. Now let's get into a quick article about this volcano. La Palma, Spain, September 9th, all right? A volcano erupted on the Spanish Canary island of La Palma on Sunday, sending lava shooting into the air, streaming in rivers towards houses in two villages from the Cumbre Vieja National Park in the south of the island. Authorities have begun evacuating the infirm and some farm animals from nearby village before the eruption at 3:15 p.m. on a wooded slope in the sparsely populated Cabeza de Vaca area, according to the island's government. All right. Now, as you can see from this photo right here, this is a photo of what it looks like. All right. That's hell right there, man. That's a very, very dangerous disaster that went off, and this is just a minor scale to what's to come for the whole world, man. You're gonna see bodies dropping, you're gonna see people getting zapped by chariots, you're gonna see people getting destroyed by the brothers. Esau, Edom got so many different type of weapons that he created that's gonna show his horns through those weapons. And He's coming after mainly you Jakes, you Israelites, you so-called Blacks, Hispanics, and Native Americans, all right? And that's really the judgment of Yahweh Bashem Yahushah. He said that, I believe it was King David said, the wicked is Yahweh Bashem Yahushah's sword, man. Let's get that. Psalm 17:13, Arise, O Yahweh, disappoint him, cast him down, deliver my soul from the wicked, which is thy sword, man. And only the elect, man, the one third, is gonna survive what's coming, man. And it's gonna be ushered in mainly by these Edomites, man. You see it now. You see who's making all these draconian laws with the vax, man. You only see it in these Edomite nations mainly, man. You don't see no Moabites, no Ishmaelites, no Hamites really pushing that agenda as hard unless they've been bribed out by Esau Edom, man. Like how the Haitian president, right, was assassinated because he was, I believe he was denying something about the vax. Boom, assassinated. All right, then they moved into vax literally right after, man. And I believe it was Nigeria, I believe, that said, if you don't have the vax, you can't have a bank account or something like that. I don't remember fully, but it was something, you know, that's a part of the majority of people's day-to-day life that they wouldn't be able to pull off without the vax, man. And that president, I believe in Nigeria, man, Esau Edom, so bottom out, man, and do those things, all right? But yeah, man, that's let me just hit up one more verse. Few more precepts, then I'm gonna head out. Let's see, I believe this is Yahweh Shah speaking right here. Let's turn on that red letter. All right, Matthew 24:3. And as he sat upon the Mount of Olives, the disciples came unto him privately, saying, "Tell us, right, Yahweh Shah, when shall these things be? What shall be the sign of thy coming and of the end of the world?" All right, and that's not talking about back then. That's the coming of Yahweh Shah. Second coming, all right, where he comes to save the elect of Israel while simultaneously destroying the wicked, all right. And Yahweh Shai answered and said unto them, "Take heed that no man deceive you, for many shall come in my name, saying, 'I am HaMashiach,' and shall deceive many." And we see that now. "Ye shall hear of wars and rumors of wars. See that ye be not troubled, for all things must come to pass, but the end is not yet. For nation shall rise up against nation, and kingdom against kingdom, and there shall be famines, and pestilence, and earthquakes," right? La Palma, right? It was an earthquake involved in there, I believe. I believe it was an earthquake involved in that eruption of the volcano in diverse places. And all these are the beginning of sorrows. "Then shall they deliver you up to be afflicted, and ye shall kill you." There's going to be mortars in this truth, all right? "And ye shall be hated for all nations for my name's sake," all right? These other nations, man, they go against the Israelites, man. Mainly the ones that's pushing 100% truth, right? That's a great millstone. And likewise, brothers, all right? They're going to hate us, and they hate us now already, man. It's just not in the forefront of everything. But soon, very soon, Esau Edom mainly is going to show them horns, man. It's going to be a bloodbath out here. And this verse 10, Matthew 24:10, "And then shall many be offended, and shall betray one another, and shall hate one another." You see that now, man. "And many false prophets shall rise, and shall deceive many. And because iniquity shall abound, the love of many shall wax cold. But he that shall endure unto the end, the same shall be saved. And this gospel of the kingdom shall be preached in all the world, for a witness unto all nations, and then shall the end come." And that's happening now, man. It's happening right now. Call Halim Light, How Bashem Yal Shah Bashem Kakadash. Double honors, all right, to the elders and apostles, a great millstone, and peace and blessing to the hopeful election. Shalom.